Okay, hanging tuck rollout. This is one of the more advanced abdominal movements you're going to see later in the programs. What you're going to do is you are going to get yourself positioned on a pull-up bar. You are going to pull up, rotate up, and then extend out leg straight and lower yourself down. Full hang, rotate up, extend up, and lower yourself down. So the only tempo that you're really going to see here is that first number, and that's going to be either anywhere from a 2 to a 4. So the eccentric portion of the movement is that first number in the tempo. So one more time. You're going to slightly do a pull up, tuck up, hang underneath, leg straight, roll up.